I'm going to be doing the style challenge, which I don't think I really need to explain. It's pretty obvious. You draw a character and then you draw them in different art styles. I know, right? Just who would have thought that? Pretty much every artist on YouTube has already done this.